Hey, we're Little Mix, and this is our album by album, and today we are chatting about LM5.
LM5.
What an album.
I know. Do you know what? I think LM5 was where we wanted to go a little bit more, again, back to the R&B sort of side, a little bit more cooler. Like, we've done, like, heavy pop with Glory Days.
Mm-hmm.
And, yeah, like, I feel like the writing process was really fun.
Yeah.
And got to go to LA.
Yeah, did a lot of writing over there.
Yeah.
You guys did very well on this album, I have to say.
Thanks.
I can't sit and take much credit because I didn't really get that involved. These two worked so hard.
Yeah, yeah, I feel like it's another album that we're, like, really proud of. And, like, we always say as well, we really wanted to kind of talk about more social issues and get a bit more, like, we have voices and we wanted to use them, like, even more so than ever before.
Yeah. Like Woman's World, things like that, they're just such big anthemic songs that have such a good concept.
Yeah, it means something.
Yeah. Like Strip as well. Strip was a great moment.
I feel like conceptually and lyrically, we stepped it up a bit, didn't we? Like, we were becoming better writers. And
yeah.
It's the first time we ever got to perform at the EMAs. Mm. And the performance was so good.
God.
The Brit Award, that was for Woman Like Me music video, and it was fan voted, which was incredible because it just shows the dedication that we have from our fans. So yeah, that was amazing as well.
Yeah, and that Brit's performance was, I'm sorry.
Oh, come on.
The pink, the bank heist.
The choreography.
Mate.
I think Money Heist stole our concept, to be honest, from that performance.
Oh, yeah. Imagine.
We were so scared, weren't we? Because we had been rehearsing for so long and, like, Paris was like, again, like, just to make it perfect. Mm-hmm. And I thought, if I mess this up, after doing it 10,000 times.
I remember a rehearsal, I pulled my groin, didn't I? The floor was slippy and I went into a split of some sort. Aww. Pulled my groin and then I was in agony. Stick like coffee, sip like coffee, wake up, change your mind and drop me love. Crazy, shady, spit me out like hot wasabi. Lick me up, I'm sweet and salty. Mix it up and down my body.
Justice for wasabi.
Definitely.
But you know what? Looking back now, actually, even though it wasn't a single, it's literally had a life of its own.
Babe,
isn't it?
It's one of the top songs we've done.
It's streamed so well. It's done so well. It's just such a good song, though, isn't it?
Yeah, it's great.
And doing that live was so much
fans
fun.
Love it.
Like, just, and like with the big fat, like, it was just so over the top and just, oh,
so
yeah.
So, I mean, remember we went to Brazil and we were like a bit worried that people wouldn't know all the songs and stuff. And I'll never forget when we performed in Brazil and Wasabi came on and literally everyone.
Oh, God.
Did they?
Yeah, everyone in the audience knew it. And I was like, wow.
That's so
They knew
cool.
every single fucking song, didn't they?
Oh, God. I was there. When she goes low, I bet they're gonna break up. But what the hell do you know?